And now, let's have some fun watching Ashley.